Hi, and welcome to Exploring Tai Chi. We add on with the first section of Master Sam Tam's form, where we have focus on the qi in the form. Last time we have a look at it, we ended up with the first of the brush knees. Then we will, this time we will add on from brush knee here, and we will go on and include until the punch. As usual, I do it roughly first, also to give you a chance to maybe go over again a couple of the things in the form, maybe some of the things you forgot, or you never know. From here, I sink the energy. I step in half a step, sit back, move back, down. I turn, forward, back, sink, forward, in, out, and punch. This is the basic movements you're doing. Now we want to focus on the energy in what you're doing. So from here, from the first brush knee, you were sinking and closing. This closing keeps on taking place. Then you sit back, then you open up, open up, open up, then you sink and sit down.